There's no specific preparation that you need for low-dose radiotherapy. Because it's very low dose, it tends not to give you side effects. You can keep on driving, it doesn't make you drowsy or dizzy, it doesn't really affect your skin, although it might give you slight skin reddening and soreness. But otherwise, you just continue with your normal activities.